As you can see in the title of this video and the thumbnail or the thumbnail, I am bringing you a makeup tutorial. Yes, a makeup tutorial on this look. Yes, I am showing you everything I did step by step. So, if you want to see how I got this look put together and what products I used to get this look put together, stay tuned. But before I leave you all with the video, you already know what I'm gonna tell you. You already know. Yes, if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Click on that subscribe button. Make sure you turn on that bell, that notification bell. Of course, those thumbs up help me a lot. That lets me know you like what you're watching. And of course, those love notes mean the world to me, so leave them in the comments because I love to read them all. Alright, my beautiful people, without further ado, enjoy the video. Bye.
First things first, I'm going to apply a glow serum, an antioxidant serum. Serums should always be the first thing that touches your skin because serums is treatment for the skin, so I'm gonna use this Caprice, and I got this in my BoxyCharm. Your skin prep before your makeup is the most important part of your makeup routine. So if you're not properly prepping your skin, you're doing it wrong. You can have the most beautiful eyeshadow look, but if your skin looks ain't no good. Okay, so once that's soaked in, I'm going to move on I'm my skin.